Where are you, Boston? This is crazy. You're zooming in our press conferences. This is nuts.
With any new technology, however, there's always a learning curve.
Hey, Coach, I think you're on mute.
Just ask Colts head coach Frank Reich.
The old forgot to unmute trick right there. The first thing I'd say is, it's 2020, what can I say?
All right, we have Drew Brees joining us.
The savvy Zoomers know you can use the screen as a mirror. Brees checking out his hair, or Bucks head coach Bruce Arians getting his hat and glasses just right.
Good opportunity for us here, good test.
Then there's the Pats' Bill Belichick, the head coach who looks like he hasn't seen a mirror in months.
Getting ready for it, looking forward to it.
If you're going to get fancy with a ring light, better be careful with those reflections in the eyeglasses, Andy Reid.
I want to welcome in Greg Olsen.
But an A-plus for Seahawks coach Pete Carroll, surprising his team with a Zoom visit from funny man Will Ferrell.
Coach, thanks so much. So excited to be here.
And no matter what, it's always good to make a grand entrance.